Patrol is investigating a deadly crash involving a pedestrian in Spartanburg County. Troopers say it happened around 10:30 Friday night on Duncan Reedville Road, about 5 miles south of Duncan. The coroner says 68-year-old Mary Burrell was trying to cross the street when she was hit by a car. Officials say she died at the scene. And